Little Miss Sunshine by Roger Hargreaves. Welcome to Miseryland. We say welcome, but there really isn't very much to welcome you about it. It's the most miserable place in the world. Miseryland worms look like this. And when the birds wake up in the morning in Miseryland, they don't start singing. They start crying. Oh, it really is an awful place. And the king of Miseryland is even worse. He sits on his throne all day long with tears streaming down his face.
Oh, I'm so unhappy.
He keeps sobbing over and over and over again. Dear, oh dear, oh dear. Little Miss Sunshine had been on holiday. She had a lovely time. And now she was driving home. She was whistling happily to herself, and she drove along when, out of the corner of her eye, she saw a signpost. To Miseryland. Miseryland? She thought to herself. I've never heard of that before. And she turned off down the road. She came to a sign which read, "You are now entering Miseryland." And underneath it said, "Smiling, laughing, chuckling, giggling, forbidden by order of the king." Oh dear, thought Little Miss Sunshine as she drove along. She came to a castle with a huge door. A soldier stopped her.
What do you want?
He asked gloomily.
I want to see the king, smiled Little Miss Sunshine.
You're under arrest,
said the soldier.
But why?
Asked Little Miss Sunshine.
For most serious crime,
replied the soldier.
Most serious indeed.
The soldier marched Little Miss Sunshine through the huge door, and across a courtyard, and through another huge door, and up an enormous staircase, and along a long corridor, and through another huge door, and into a gigantic room. And at the end of the gigantic room sat the king, crying his eyes out.
Your Majesty,
said the soldier, bowing low.
I have arrested this person for a most serious crime.
The king stopped crying.
She smiled at me,
said the soldier. There was a shocked silence.
She did what?
Cried the king.
She smiled at me,
repeated the soldier.
But why is smiling not allowed?
Laughed Little Miss Sunshine.
She laughed at me,
cried the king.
Why not?
She chuckled.
She chuckled,
cried the king. Little Miss Sunshine giggled.
She giggled,
went on the king. And he burst into tears again.
But why are these things not allowed?
Asked Little Miss Sunshine.
Because this is Miseryland,
wept the king.
They've never been allowed, he sobbed. Oh, I was so unhappy before you arrived, he wailed. But now I'm twice as unhappy.
Little Miss Sunshine looked at him.
But wouldn't you like to be happy?
She asked.
Of course I would, cried the king. But how can I be? This is Mystery Land.
Little Miss Sunshine thought.
Come on, she said.
You can't talk to me like that, sobbed the king.
Don't be silly,
she replied, and led him across the gigantic room and through the huge door and along the long corridor and down the enormous staircase and through the huge door and across the courtyard and through the huge door to her car.
Get in, she said.
Little Miss Sunshine drove the crying king back to her large notice.
Dry your eyes, she said,
and handed him a large handkerchief from her handbag. And then, from her handbag, she produced a large pen. 5 minutes later, she'd finished. Instead of saying, "You are now entering Mystery Land," smiling, laughing, shackling, giggling, forbidden by order of the king. Do you know what it said now? You're now entering Laughterland. Smiling, laughing, shackling, giggling, permitted by order of the king.
There, said Little Miss Sunshine. Now you can be happy.
But I don't know how to be happy,
sniffed the king.
I never tried it.
Nonsense, said Little Miss Sunshine. It's really very easy, she smiled.
The king tried to smile.
Not bad,
she laughed.
Not bad, she laughed.
The king tried to laugh.
Getting better, she chuckled.
The king tried to chuckle.
You got it, she giggled.
The king looked at her.
So I have,
he giggled.
I'm the king of Laughterland.
And Little Miss Sunshine arrived home. As Little Miss Sunshine arrived home, there was Mr. Happy out for an evening stroll.
Hello, he grinned. Where have you been?
Mysteryland, she replied.
Mysteryland? He said. I didn't know there was such a place.
Little Miss Sunshine giggled.
Actually,
she said,
there isn't.